Potions, but there is no way to cure the petrifying disease. No one knows the cause of the disease. People are suspicious of one another, worried they'll be infected.
A specific kind of worker. The workers I supervise look rough, but they work neatly. You look both smart and strong.
Do you like cats? Oh, ho! Well, let's be friends.
Outsider, what the hell brings thee to this cursed place?
Especially in this desolate place. You really need them around for companion.
You came to see my jewels? Black crystals, bright and elegant as they are, have always been a source of greed and evil.
This stink is pus leaking from the body of Kepler.
Seem absolutely fine with the atmosphere here. Ever thought of working here?
It'd be safest if you deposit your money in the storage.
You need houses and furniture to celebrate your victories.
Kepler's buildings must be the strongest in all of Kelfion. Please understand, my wife Laniero is a little talkative. I know all about what Laniero is worried about.
If only we had a better way to tell the past cases of this disease.
Follow the indicators at your own pace.
Petrified bodies by melting them down.
If only we had a better understanding of past cases of the disease.
Hey, no, that's way. Because you didn't wash it. It's not a petrified disease.
You're taking care of with what?
I can't take my eyes off it.
I just don't want to
kill you. This is protected by Elyon. You don't have to worry about the petrifying disease here.
Thank you.
there anything you need?
Okay. Alive. Dead. Alive. Dead. Where is Marnie?
Yeah. Attack!
flee.
You